from Demon Jack Coon. Today, the topic of my speech is the menace of corruption in Pakistan. As a nation, we are facing this problem in all fields. It may be Lata, Wata, LGA, or any other department. In fact, in all fields, we should reshape the old system. We should follow the teaching of Islam. All Pakistanis should cast votes to look brave and responsible people. Uneducated and the people who don't have Islamic knowledge should not be honored and elected in higher ranks. Every person should take a part in this cleanliness of the society. Mothers and teachers should bring up the children with good moral principles. We are modern generations. By the grace of God, we can change our tomorrow. God has given us unlimited potential. The best creation of God is human. As a Muslim, our religion commands us to always speak the truth and always be honest. Now, I'll ask you one question. If a person always speaks the truth and is honest in his work, means earning whiskey halal, such a person can never be a crook. Even if such a person works in any department, he will try to stop the corruption. So in my opinion, a good practicing Muslim can never be a crook. In order to build corruption-free society, we should preach Islamic education also. If France's education changed Europe 1500 years ago, its education can also miraculously change our society today. Hazrat Muhammad's life is the perfect model for all of us to follow to get success, not only in this world, but the world hereafter. By working hard, we reach the moon. We even reach the core of the earth. So we should join our hands in this noble mission. And of course, we will